It was the village, 1959. I was having my first nervous breakdown, muttering on McDougal Street. The cigarette butts on the pavement had lipstick kissed on them, the color of my mother's lipstick. The trash bins were nicer than the ones uptown, and I was fishing out a stick of wood to feed my pot-bellied stove when I heard a German accent say, "May I be of assistance?" Not German like war movies, but like a recording I'd once heard of Rilke reading from the Diurno elegies. The speaker was old, old as a prophet from the Bible, and we were in his study, in huge leather chairs, like Daddy's arms, safe as synagogues. He said his name was Martin, once the head of philosophy at the University of Nuremberg, until he had to vanish. And then Rilke sang to me through Martin, "Ask no one to speak of you, not even contemptuously. And when you hear your name on the lips of men, take it no more seriously than anything else from those lips. Take another name, any other, so that God may call you in the night. So that God may call you in the night. So that God may call you in the night. Gott kann rufen in der Nacht. God may call you in the night."